Oculus Rift is finally here, and with it, the promise of actual virtual reality. But the Rift's release doesn't mean it's ready for everyone right now. It's got one target market, gamers. This is the Oculus Rift. On each eye, you have a 1200 by 1080 resolution and a 90Hz display. It also has sensors all over, so it can be tracked by the Rift's camera. Included headphones give you 360°.
Gates, Warren Buffett, Jack Welch, Larry Page, Mark Zuckerberg. The difference between those people and other people, they are always optimistic for the future. They never complain. They always try to solve the problems of the others. When you're optimistic, it's always opportunity. People, same here today. Jeff, where's the opportunity? I don't have a job. I don't have this. I don't have that. We are at the best time of this century. The best assets you have is that you are young. Don't complain. Let the other people complain. The opportunity always lies where people complain. Think about how you can make things different. Is there anything I can do that make the difference? And then when you think about this, start to do it. I saw a lot of people, young people, have fantastic ideas every evening. But in the morning, they go to the office same again. Being an entrepreneur, you have to do the things before the other people do. You have to wake up before the other people wake up. You have to be more brave than the others.